A pre-sentence report is used primarily for the judge to listen to what happened in the case. The probation department is the one who conducts an interview with your client prior to being sentenced. The judge will look at the interview that the probation department has done of a person, and prior to being sentenced, the judge will decide based on what the defense attorney argues in court, based upon what the prosecutor argues in court, and based upon the pre-sentence report, which was conducted by the probation department, to decide the sentence for a person.